freaking inside the... No way. Yo. Yeah. This is insane. Look. All stores. Oh, what the heck is this?
It's your boy Zesty, welcome back to a brand new insane video. Today I'm at the freaky abandoned coal mine, guys. This is official the building of the freaky abandoned coal mine right now, guys. I want you to smash that big like. Let's get a feed to the 60 likes, because we are now legit risking our life. And guys, this is hella haunted right now. 100 people, mine workers, are drones inside the freaky coal mine. And today I'm going to explore the freaking coal mine and the building of a cell right now. I hope you're ready for this big banger right now, man. It's a freaky, creepy tunnel right now. I'm going to show you the tunnel right now before I'm going to explore that building. But I guess I'm going to begin with that building right now. My pal Rodrigo is inside that building, taking a picture right now. His Twitter is in the description, guys, so definitely support him right now on Twitter, guys, because he's going to take some dope pictures right now. It's day, so it's much safer right now, because I don't know if I'm going to do this place over at night. It's too dangerous. This was the only path, guys. Look how freaking dangerous this. And there upstairs is the public road, the only way in inside this freaking coal mine building. And the problem is, they're going to demolish this coal mine right now, fams. So maybe in a few months it's still destroyed. So I take a chance to explore this coal mine and give you, fams, my first really creepy, freaky coal mine right now, fams. If you want to see more videos like this, let me know in the comments below. Also, let me know in the comments below your opinion about this place, guys. This is pretty haunted right now, and this tunnel creeps out on me right now. I swear, guys, this is my first coal mine. I'm so happy to do this and to share that adventure with y'all, fams. I hope you are really ready for this one, fams. It's going to be insane. And this is a freaky tunnel of a cell. Oh my gosh, I'm now literally on my own in this freaky tunnel where freaky more than 100 people died here. But I don't know if you can get inside this. Nope. We cannot inside this one now. No, what the hell? Look, it's full collapsed. No. Right, I'm now going to explore the second freaky hole. Oh. Where the heck is this going right now? Jeez, look at this old door, fams. Yo. That freaky tunnel or something is very collapsed. Like you see, guys, a lot of earth. That's freaky tunnel collapsed, legit. Where the heck is this going? Yo, I'm literally on my own in this freaky place right now, fams. Oh my god, I'm gonna go through the bushes right now. There are actually some graffiti bottle or something. Look, fams, we are legit here. Whoa. There's actually public streets, because we can get coached very good by the people who live there in front of me right now, fans. But yo, I'm going back, literally back to the freaky mine herself. That freaky teddy bear is creepy as hell, guys. But I'm now going to the very big building ourselves. That's actually the main building. And there's actually an elevator to go back to the freaky coal mine herself. But this part is pretty crazy right now, fans. Someone told me that if you're going to walk on those iron plates, some iron plates are very rusty and you can fall through the freaky iron plates right now, fams. And we can get falling down for about 10 meters. And that's freaking dangerous. Whoa. Yo! Do you find the entry of the freaky coal mine itself? Did you find the entry or not?
No.
Alright. We still didn't find the freaky entry of the freaky coal mine itself, fams. But yo, I guess that there were the showers. Oh my gosh, there were legit the showers right now, fams. Ooh, so a lot of showers here. What the hell? Probably for the mine workers that works here. Yo, This is insane, look! All sewers! Oh, what the heck is this? A lot of sewers here. Jesus.
I see the elevator now. I'm going to show it from very quick. Okay, it's there, and that elevator was standing a lot of mine workers there to go back to go to the mines. 200 meters deeper now.
Jesus.
But there's a step downstairs, we can use trucks there. Or what?
Yo, watch out for those iron plates, man. Oh, you know what? You can go to downstairs. I'm going to explore that building very quick right now.
Okay, okay. Wait, no, back in
the building. What the heck is this? Whoa. What the? Oh, gosh. Guys. That's pretty freaking deep, look. What the hell?
No way.
I hate that.
You do?
Imagine if you're gonna get pushed by something unseen, man. What the hell? Then we're really messed up and actually dead. What the poop? Alright, fams, you ready for that big building right now? I don't know which building this is, but probably more showers or something. That's insane.
Yo.
What the hell? I really don't know if you can film the whole building right now, but I'm going to show you, fams, the most craziest part of this building here, legit. But look how freaky massive this building is right now. What the hell? No. A lot of people is on the road right now. Jesus. There's actually another building there, and there's that tower in front of me right now. I don't know if you can see it. But that tower is abandoned too. It's a part of the freaky coal mine too, guys. But I'm not going to show you that right now. You saw it from here, but yo, I have to do the building right now very quick.
Where the heck is my boy Rodrigo? Jesus,
he's gone.
He left him behind. This freaky coal mine.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah.
Oh, almost got ghost. Some more stairs.
Oh, yeah.
Are we going back?
I just want to see the freaky coal mine itself right now. You too?
I'm walking in.
Yeah, we're going back down to see guys. We're going to take stairs and I pull back. When I'm back at the main floor right now. What?
Yeah, well, it's hella freaky. Oh my gosh.
No! Alright, fams, I'm now literally at the freaky main floor right now, and in front of me is actually the big building of the cell right now. But we are now in one of the side rooms. There's actually a lot of showers. All the rooms that we're going to see here is from the showers, guys. Look, this is pretty insane. Look how freaky huge this is right now.
Damn it.
Yeah.
Alright. Are we going to this right now? Because I don't want to get ghosted by people or maybe they're gonna call the cops or something. Right, go very quick. You. Oh my god, what the f*** is this? What the hell is this here? There's nothing special, just an empty room. Almost full destroyed. But you, let's go. The freaking mine itself, I'm really wondering where the heck that freaking mine is. Oh my gosh. I guess we found it. We found it, man, look. Maybe it's my opinion, guy, but this is my opinion, but I guess this is the freaking way in to the mine itself, fams. Look. Yep.
It actually stops at the main door.
Yep, this is actually the mine itself, fams. No way. No way. How do we get inside that freaking mine? I can't pass that, I swear. I literally cannot through this. But yo, look. There are no more holes there.
Not a wolf.
Guys, this is freaky legit the only way in to get inside the mine.
No. So good, man.
You going first, man.
I can't listen. I hear the Mekong.
Yo, I cannot.
No problem.
I can't pass that, man. I swear it's too small.
No problem.
All right. Oh my god, guys. He is crazy. He's crazy. You crazy, man, you know that? You are freaky crazy, man, as savage as
gaan.
Waarom heb je die aan uit? Oh, what the heck is this?
I don't know. What the heck, guys? The freaking mine itself. Jesus, and there's actually the elevator. Look.
Guys, I just want to show that freaking big building of itself. It's so beautiful. Pretty old. And soon, full demolished. You ready for the gold mine? Guys, if you're ready right now to get inside the mine, we forgot our flashlights. That is what's very stupid. But yo, guys, I'm not going to go too far inside the mine itself, but I literally don't know if I can pass through that freaky iron bars, guys, I swear. The gate, I don't know if I can pass the gate because I'm too fat. No, but yo, I'm so happy that this is my first freaking biggest building ever now. A freaking coal mine, guys, where 100 people died here, legit. Pretty haunted as hell. Okay. If you watch this video now, guys, and you enjoy this video, make sure to subscribe, put notifications on, so you stay up to date for more videos like this, and some more creepy. Anyways, I upload on Monday, Wednesday, Friday, guys. But there are some rare cases. It's maybe less or more. But yo, if you're watching this right now, I wish you all a happy freaking new year right now, guys. I hope you're going to have a lot of love. You have the love from me. And guys, again, thanks for supporting my freaking channel right now. I'm so happy that I got you with me. And I love to share my experience to you, my fams. I love to share my creepy adventure with the world, especially you fams. Yet yo. Here we are, baby, again at the freaking mine gate. And okay, I'm going to try, but if I can't, then it's very sad for me. Yo, what the hell? He's freaking inside the. No way. You did it, man. You're freaking dead, it, guys. Guys, he freaking dead. Let's go. Give this smash like for him and now to support him. If now something happens. Oh my gosh, man. He's crazy. What? Boots. No, oh my gosh. Oh, oh right.
Yeah,
he. The hell?
Yes, in the end, talking about.
Oh my gosh. Alright, I thought I was wrong, but I was literally wrong now. I'm inside part one of the freaking mine itself and Paulo Rico again. I mean, the whole time right now. I'm so scared, legit scared. So, guys, if I'm talking right now, I'm pretty scared. But yo, look. I can see nothing in the front of me, now, guys. Yo, what the hell, man? Oh my gosh, it's pretty cold. Do you feel the wind?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh, fans. Wish us luck right now. Jesus. He literally just hurt himself, guys. I swear, he hurt his shoulders. We cannot through this freaky thing here, guys. Because this tunnel is going 200 meters deeper now, fams. It's 200 meters long, but they're going to deeper and deeper, you know, fams? It's actually a mine where 100 people died here. They all drowned. But yo, that's pretty sad. We cannot go through this freaky. It hurts too much on their legs. But yo, fams, I showed you my first freaky coal mine. I hope you enjoyed this video now, guys. There's so much more to explore now. But in my opinion, guys, I showed you the most crazy part of this freaky coal mine itself, guys. That's actually the main building of the coal mine. But the coal mine itself, guys, I'm sorry that we cannot through this freaky gate. But yo, I showed you a very quick, I mean a short tunnel here in our farms, but I don't know if you can see it much more deeper. Alright, that's too crazy, man. And creepy as hell. What the hell? There's nothing here. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video now. Make sure to leave a big like, guys. Let me know in the comments below if you saw something in the background or you heard of creepy EVP or something, anything else. Let me know in the comments below, guys. If you're new, subscribe to my channel because I have some more places like this. Also, let me know in the comments below if you want me to go back to another creepy coal mine or mine. I have another mine. But we didn't that because it was too dangerous and it was rainy. But I will definitely do the mine over at this summer right now, fam. So definitely stay tuned for that. I uploaded a freaky short teaser pic of that mine, the entry of the mine, guys. It's much creepier than this one right now. But make sure that you're ready for that one. Anyways, I don't know what the heck I'm saying every time right now because I'm so scared and I don't feel me confident over here. I swear. Anyways, thanks for watching and I will see you back in a brand new video. Alright, fams. And don't forget to celebrate a freaking new year right now. Happy New Year. Peace. Guys, before I end this video official, I want to show you for the last time something very crazy about this freaking place. We are literally on the freaking top of the freaking tower of the creepy coal mine farm itself. But what you're going to see right now is a part of the elevator itself, guys. And I swear, it's pretty huge, man. Look at this, fans. Yo, we are here legit at the top of the freaking tower. Look at this, what the hell? That's freaky big. Look at this, fams. Holy crap. No way. That's legit cool also. That's legit awesome, fams. What the hell? Look at this. The tower of the tower, guys. The top of the tower, I mean. What the heck I'm saying? Oh, shit. Look. What the... That's crazy, fams. Holy... Oh, my God. I know. I told you when I was back inside the one part of the mine. Itself, fams, I told you that I was ending the video there, but I want really wants to show you that crazy thing right now, fams, before I officially end this video. But now it's time to end this video official right now. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. This is literally my first mine and coal mine. I'm going to do some more mines, like I said a few minutes ago, with my pal Rodrigo. Give this shout out to him. He took some crazy pictures right now, guys. Make sure to leave a like, let's get the video 60 likes, comment if you saw something, you know what to do right now, fams. Subscribe if you're new, put notifications on so you stay up to date for more videos with me and of course, then you're part of the notification gang. But yo, anyways, thanks for watching, guys, and now I'm official out right now, alright? Holy moly, 1, 2, 3 right now, okay, guys, peace.